Why am I doing this? Why am I back? Hello and welcome to Playtime. I'm your host, AltaGamer2004, and I don't want to do this. I'm back with Dead Rising. Last time, oh hey, yeah, what's going on with Santa Cabeza? Oh, I just have to be here. What do I got? I need to go make some quick steps. I need to go make a nectar. I'm just gonna do some prep work real quick. I'm full health. I don't know why I even did that. At least I got my timing back for my invincible kick setup. So last time, I lost 7 survivors. Also, something else I need to do. Something else I need to do. When I cook nectar, I need to remember to drop that book. Because the one effect you don't want doubled is nectar. Because you can only get... What? Get rid of it. I don't want it. So I have to pick it up before I pick up the book. Okay. Because I can't get another queen with nectar until my current nectar wears off. I'm not gonna go to the movie theater yet. I'm just doing prep work. Oh! Hey! My buddies are back. And they're right in front of the door where I need to go. Alright, I need to take a bottle of wine back with me. I just need to ignore him. They're making it hard to ignore! Alright. Wine for Floyd. I don't think they're gonna bother me as long as I'm over here. Alright, let's mix up some quick step. If I sound defeated, I'm still kind of, like, reeling from the last episode. Nope, that's Zombate. Okay. What if I mix Zombate with Ice Pops? Can I get Quick Step that way? Quick Step is mostly made from milk products. No, I got Spitfire! Okay, I'll hold on to that. Get out of here. I might get rid of one of my untouchables to keep, Spitfire. As a matter of fact, let's just go ahead and drink one. Heal up. How do I want to organize it? I want to organize it that way. Because Quick Step, out of all the drinks, is probably the most beneficial one. Alright. No, avoid the cultists. I don't want to have to deal with them. You know what would be really smart right now? Making a quick step to... Screw it. I'll pray that RNG is with me and they spawn somewhere else. Nope, RNG was not kind to me. So now I get to play Serpent. Ah, stop shooting me! Okay, that turned out better than I... nope. Ow. I'm about to just take out the... gunner. Because I could avoid the car pretty easily. That machine gun's getting on my nerves. Where'd you learn to drive? This is no good, this is no good, this is no good! Okay, they didn't run into me. Do need to go heal, though. I'll just jump through the window to avoid the cultists. Because they are blocking Colombian. That was probably... I don't know which one was the most annoying achievement. Saving 50 people, 7-day survivor, or just listening to every single transmission Otis has. What am I doing? No, no, no! Well, screw it. I'm right here. I had the timing. I lost the timing. And now I'm just getting beat up. No! My shotgun! So going to Colombian was completely pointless. After all that. Oh, this game, it loves to take away from me. But, still have not used the laser sword, still have not used the real Mega Buster, so... there's that.
What is your name?
Isabella. Isabella Keys.
Well, Isabella, this is an emergency, so we'll skip the formalities and cut to the chase.
No, it's not. This is an interrogation.
An official interrogation.
You just said it was an emergency.
Everything that you know.
Fine. I'll explain why all of this is your fault. There was no drug trade in Santa Cabeza. Just an American research facility. They were doing research on some sort of parasitic insect. Like a wasp. A wasp that turns living things into zombies. If you don't believe me, just ask the man who was in charge of that research. The head of the Santa Cabeza Livestock Research Facility, Dr. Barnaby.
Out of all of the, you know, the, things that can turn somebody into a zombie. The one that...
it started! He's turning!
Hey. No, you don't.
But out of everything, you know, meteorite dust, virus, hell, even cordyceps in The Last of Us, mushrooms that infect your brain. You know, all of the... I guess meteorite dust I don't get, but... I don't know, I think the least likely scenario is a wasp that can turn you into a zombie.
Were you conducting experiments with zombies?
Zombies?
They really do love throwing that word around. Cut to 2019, and we have zombie deer.
The whole story about the drug trade was a cover-up.
What do you know?
It's wasting disease, they call it. See, again, this is why I need to do Dead Rising 4 immediately after this instead of going on to 2. Because they kind of scrapped this idea and went in a different direction.
That research was absolutely necessary!
Oh. mean, I can't say anything, though. As an American, I probably consume about a pound of meat a day.
One day, in my village, the people turned into zombies.
I like that he just died and suddenly turned pale by the time he pulled up a camera, and he's just gonna ignore it. Like, he clearly looks like he's about to get up and start biting people, but everybody's gonna just turn their backs on him. And Frank didn't take any pictures of any of that during all of that. Like, what kind of a photographer is Frank?
So, the terrorism is a retaliation for a cruel government cover-up. Sounds plausible. Or it could be some serious bullshit. In either case, we have to get out of here alive if we want to find out for sure.
We have to check if she's been bitten. Let me take a look. I'm a medical technician. I could be useful if you let me do my job. I know I have no right to ask, but please, let me help. If you don't get out of here, the truth dies with you.
All right. If allowing you to atone for you and your brother's scheme makes things go more smoothly for us, I'm all for it.
Yay, now I have 8 hours to do what I want. Let's go rescue some people from the cult. I'd better stop and pick up another gun along. No. Oh, shit! I almost forgot.
I owe you one.
Thank you. Thanks. Thanks.
Yeah. I brought it. Can I just give it to you and shut you up?
Man, you saved my life. Thanks.
All right. Let's try to redeem myself from the last video. Let's see if I could get 4 survivors to the safe house. Please be food in here. Of course not. I've lost the timing again. I don't care. Yo, Frank, thank you. Alright, we're gonna go get me some OJ, we're gonna go get me an SMG. You know what? Bowling for cultists. Oh, that's not a good place to be in. I like that they just go back to doing whatever it was that they were doing. Alright. Oh, hey. The OJ up here put me back up to full health. That's right. Now, if you're wondering why I keep doing the knee drop after I jump from, like, a high place like that, the knee drop will actually negate fall damage. Like, if you execute it at the right time, you can negate fall damage with it. Of course, you can't always do it, like, say like I hop over a rail. It won't work. Don't mind me, boys. I'm just gonna go kill your boss. And this is the only time that this place is cleared of zombies. Okay. Even if it's a crappy weapon, I'd better go get myself another weapon, because I don't want to run out of machete. No. Oh, perfect! Some Spitfire. I could showcase its power.
Those who reject salvation, embrace ignorance.
No, I'm all for salvation, just not by killing people.
Now I shall return your tainted blood to the foul earth that has spawned you.
Okay, do I want to go in with the machete first, or do I want to go in with the Spitfire first? I'm thinking Spitfire. Yo, Frank! Yo, Frank, come on, man. By the time I get aimed at him, I'm gonna die. Yo, Spitfire. Alright. Ain't helping.
Yeah.
Okay, it doesn't do as much damage as I thought it did. I'm just gonna have to go in. Oh, that's cheap! I didn't even get a chance to get up! Die! Spitfire doesn't do as much damage as I remember.
I beseech thee!
And then in here is also the book to make everybody behave better. Alright, I'm gonna pick up the sword.
Are you alright? Don't let it get away! There it is! Take the
No, 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 no!
Shit. Gotcha. Come on.
Bray, you come with me.
Are you all right? What are you doing?
Okay. You have a shotgun.
I understand.
I completely forgot that those, that those, cultists come in.
Thanks.
I can't believe this!
Oh, she can't use a shotgun. Okay.
Thanks. Just leave it to me.
You know what? I do not trust you with that sword. That was a mistake. That was a mistake.
Are you all right?
Ah, crap. Nathan got blown up.
Got you.
I'll drink my nectar now, because I need to heal. Yo!
Hey! What are you thinking?
Roger. Okay.
Hurry.
Thanks.
Jerk.
Yo, Nathan, move. Beth, are you really stuck on a door? Crap. I need to get that sword out of her hands, because she's gonna kill me. Billy Club. Perfect.
Damn it. What are you
Roger.
Thinking?
Roger. I can't believe this.
Thanks.
What are you doing? Come on.
Oh.
Ooh, did he drop a handgun? No, he dropped another nightstick.
Over there!
Damn it. How did you wind up back in here? Go! Kill the zombie next to you. Oh, God.
Right.
Yo! Let the man eat a snack.
What are you thinking?
Okay.
What a
jerk.
Right.
Damn it.
All right. This is going to be a nightmare. God, I have this sword. Thank God I have this queen. I'm gonna need both. No! No! Yo, get off my butt. Keep on my butt. Nope. I should have known that was a bad idea. Handgun, hunk of meat. Handgun. Okay, who's got the billy club? All I can do is try to keep cutting a path through zombies. Thankfully, I think this is the last real big group of survivors in the game. Like, there's still survivors that come at you one or two at a time. But I think this is the last real big group. That said, I'm still gonna do my best to hold on to the book. Ah, get off of me! Get off of me! Yo, shoot, please. Can't leave anything to chance. Alright, I'm gonna hope that these guys can actually pull some of their own weight and clear out this group for me, because I don't want to have to... Nice!
Follow me.
I'm kinda liking the new survivors. Like, I knew the book was good, but I forgot how good it was, I'll be honest.
Follow me. Over there!
You can't be serious. Not a chance.
Alright, is that everybody? No, my machete! You know what? That's one less shotgun I gotta get. Okay, escort complete. Time to go resupply. I don't have anything going on. You know what? Let's do this instead. I need to go make a couple more quick steps. I need to make another nectar. Oh, Paul. I don't have time for Paul or weapons. Crap, no. Okay, gotta remember to drop the cooking life. I don't have a choice. I gotta take a katana with me, because if the longer I wait on Paul, one of those survivors will die. I don't like using the katana. I don't like using swords, because they're too powerful. They provide no challenge. The other alternative is to start a brand new save game, and then maybe that would give me enough of a cripple. But I don't want to lose all my hard work! Please. Okay, they're all the way over there. You'll be able to see it. See them? So I'll go make some quick steps. I used to have the timing for that. Oh god, there's yeah! Gil too. I think I smack him.
I don't think so.
Damn it!
And then I think I leave and...
My apologies.
You got it.
Ow. That's right, he's a liability. That means I gotta make this quick. I think two wines make a quick step. Yo, Gil!
What do you think you're doing?
Too bad the quick step doesn't work with Gil. But I need something to, I can plant him in a, store. He'll be safe. Let me go fight Paul. A really big bottle. And he's a quick little sucker, so I need quick step to keep up with him. An annoying boss fight.
Don't come any closer.
All I don't think I aim it. I think I just... you take that.
No! I don't want to die! Roger, I'm on it.
Yo, give her the shotgun, please. Or give it to Paul. Oh my god. Oh my god. Come on. Give me some breathing room, people.
You got it.
Thank you. Aw, Gil! Get out of the way. Great.
Over there. Sorry about that. My apologies.
Gil.
About that.
All right.
Follow me.
Everybody come with me. Crap! Oh, hey, everybody made it. Just plant right there! I need to make another quick step. I need to resupply. I need to heal Gil, and I need to heal Paul. I don't have a weapon for Leroy. I can't remember if there's another SMG up here from after the Carlito fight. I don't think there is. No, there's nothing up here. I need to load up on all the quick step I could get. Because these guys aren't going to give me much time to get around and get more weapons.
Come on.
leave it to me.
Come on. Oh, you know what? I'm an idiot.
Just leave it to me.
I needed to get everybody healed anyway.
Over there.
I can't.
What do you think you're doing?
What are you thinking?
Over
what
there.
What are you thinking?
Go.
Yo. Go. Shoot or go.
Go.
Damn it.
Over there. Over there. Over there.
You know what? You all get smacked. Fine. If you get left behind, you get left behind. I no longer care.
Follow me!
I don't have any weapons. I can't afford to babysit you all. You have a gun. No. I need another gun. Queen, queen, queen. I hear queen. I don't care. Oh, there's the queen. Ow.
Follow me.
Well, now they want to shoot.
Just leave it to me.
Go.
Will you keep going, please? Stop interrupting me. Oh my god. I'm gonna kill them all. I'm gonna kill them all. Oh my god, you please. What the? Dumb bitch.
Follow me. Come on. Come on. Over there.
I thought I picked up a queen. Also, when did Cheryl become a zombie? Die, false lie. Get off of me! Thanks. Alright, there's no there's hardly any zombies in the way. This should be a cakewalk.
Over there.
I haven't had a chance to freaking resupply. So now we're getting into the part where I'm about to go into the tunnel.
Over there.
How about get closer and start taking some shots? You, give me back my gun. I don't care about the handgun and the SMG. I don't want the hunk of meat. Oh, I forgot Gil.
Over there. Over there.
Please tell me Gil's close enough. I hate survivors. Okay, good. They all made it. How many do I have alive so far? I have 38 alive. All right, time for a resupply. trying to think what would be quicker. I'm gonna have to go with one shotgun and one SMG. Jeez. I did not want the nightstick. This is going to be a nightmare. I'm actually half tempted to take this, the real Mega Blaster. God, son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. I don't know that I'm going to be able to beat Carlito.
Exactly what is this last resort talk all about?
Cut my life in two pieces. This is my last resort. Suffocation, no breathing. Don't give a f- got my arm bleeding.
Damn. We've got a regular suicide bomber on our hands.
Worse than what you're thinking. The explosion would send parasitic larvae into the atmosphere.
Larvae?
He plans to spread zombies.
I thought it was larva. Or larvae.
Is he insane?
If that bomb goes off, there'll be nowhere to run. The zombies will be everywhere.
I could go for the F ending right now.
He's planning to flood the area underneath the mall with flammable gas, then set it off. If you could take care of the bombs while the gas concentration is still low.
There's a chance we could stop the explosion. Let's do it.
All right, let's... Let's do it. Do I go get guns, or do I go just go try to fight? I think I gotta go get guns. Getting my untouchable ready. No, I gotta save one for in the tunnel, though. Well, no, because I'll have a car. Now, where are these guys? You know what? No. No. I'm screwed either way. I am screwed either way, because I gotta get guns so I can fight Carlito. but I can't afford to spend time getting guns to fight Carlito. But if I don't get the guns, I can't fight Carlito. That helps. No. I forgot about these guys. Okay.
Son of a bitch.
So I don't have to take them with me right now, but I need to finish this conversation. So, I'm... Horrible timing! It looks like I'm, Looks like I'm going in with these guns after all. I mean, I could try to kill the psychos and take their gun, but it's not worth it. I forgot the car won't fit. I think the bike fits. I need to get over and switch to the truck. That bike doesn't have as much health as the truck does. Hi, Carlito. Don't mind me, Carlito. Ah, get off of me, get off of me, get off of me! No! Quit blowing up my truck! And this is why I kept the Untouchable, because if I break down, I can at least use Untouchable to get through the swarm. Yeah, there it is. Still wish I had a quick step though. Come on, Carlito. Give me a break. Oh, ooh, ooh. Cart. No! Knife! Screw you, Carlito. No! Nectar! No! This is no good. I'm gonna die. That was kind of cheap. I mean, I have one Spitfire left for a full heal, so there is that. Which I'm probably going to be forced to use right about now. Carlito. All right. Yo, Frank, get out. You missed. Goodbye, Carlito. Where am I? Oh, I can pick up a car here. Oh, I missed a turn. I think I missed my turn. No, I didn't. I always hate that part of the game.
As far as you go today, just give up and surrender.
And that's one thing that never gets really addressed in anything. You know, they always get, you know, like zombie blood splattered all over their faces, all over their mouths. But none of it ever gets in their eyes, in their mouth. Goodbye, Brad. So what do you guys think? Do I go kill zombie Brad?
Frank, sounds like you took care of the bombs. How's Brad?
The bomb's over and done with. Brad went after Carlito.
Nah, I gotta go save this woman. I gotta go take a picture of an air duct. I need to resupply. I'm low on supplies. Forget. Do I actually have a picture of the vent? I do. So I can go get those guys. At least they'll be able to help me. I have no food. I have no food. Oh, I have the Spitfire. I thought ahead and took a picture of the vent. I'm gonna be surviving on very basic food for a little while. Well, at least I'm full health again. Oh, yes. I wonder if one of them will let me trade my crappy shotgun for their full shotgun. That was epic fail. Yo, back off! Give me some space! You're not gonna shoot me, are you? You know what? Let's... Yo! Yo, I can't get out! Yo, I'm outside! Is he bugged? I'm gonna have to... No, I did not! They're bugged. I now have the gun shop locked off because they're bugged. Get off of me! I have... I'm gonna try reloading the area and hope that helps. Get out of my way! Otherwise, I'm gonna have to kill them. And I'd rather not have to kill them. Because otherwise I have no access to shotguns. Or sniper rifles, which I don't really use, but the shotguns. Die, please. Oh. Yeah, he's bugged. Yep, I no longer have access to the gun store. Ugh. If I want the gun store, I gotta kill them, which means I gotta go find guns elsewhere. I'm gonna have to use the real Mega Blaster. I'm not gonna have a choice. Because the SMG sucks. It does no damage to the psychos whatsoever. Does no damage to bosses. It's great in the hands of survivors, but at this point I'm done transporting survivors. My only hope, I can't remember if she can take a gun or not. I don't think she can. I think I have to carry her because she was bitten. Can I give her the shotgun instead? Yeah. I cannot.
Follow me.
But I can use her to fight my way to, Ow! Simone! With handguns, I take back my gun shop. Hurry up, Simone. Why? Why?
Come on.
Thank you.
Come on.
I'm about to say screw it to the gun shop. You know what? That's exactly what I'm gonna do. Screw the gun shop. I'll just do everything with handguns and SMGs, I guess. Because I can't. I cannot afford to miss the next story beat.
You
No sense holding on to that.
Over there.
Get off of me. Yo, Simone, come on. I'm waiting on you. Killing me. How many cases are left? Mannequin pieces. Mannequin pieces are actually pretty good.
Come on.
You know what? Give me back my gun. All right, let's get this under control. This does me no good anymore. Oh, I forgot that that one acted like a boomerang. I thought there was rebar up here somewhere. Oh no, there's this 2x4. Oh no, it's a baseball bat. Sorry, no word from Brad.
What are you doing?
As soon as Brad gets his hands on that terrorist, I guess it'll be case closed, huh?
You know of anything else he could be planning?
No. Nothing but the bombs. He's got his computer hidden away. I'm sure there's plenty of information on it.
Can you take me there? To his hideout?
Leave it to me.
Hey, I got my gun shot back. Yo, Isabella, I can't give Isabella... I can't give Isabella my SMG. I could get Molotovs. Yo, Isabella, let's go! At least I could stop at the gun store and pick up more guns now. Isabella! Like I said, mannequin, pretty good. I need to drink. Isabella, come on. Finally made it. Oh, it's coming to a close soon.
Let's go. No good. It's password protected. I'll try words we both might know. Family stuff, things like that.
And I like that she never thinks to try the actual cable.
It looks like part of a jamming device. I won't be able to disable it unless I log in.
I like that she doesn't try the, like, one word that has been said 50 million times by Carlito.
Frank.
Pachamama.
I found something interesting on a security feed from inside a store. Could you come back here? I need you to check it out.
It's not from inside a store. It's from inside the security tunnels. The service tunnels. Way to lie to me, Jesse. I forget where the door is. There it is. Let's go get me some guns. Alright, I've got shotguns. I didn't realize the power of the SMG. Ooh, collecting some queens. Now's the time where I start holding on to queens. Yo, Frank! Sorry, OCD's kicking in. best thing about this part of the game, I can move around and not have to worry about dragging survivors with me. So all in all, I think I lost 10 survivors. Which, not great. Not bad, but not great. What? I'm an idiot. I need to come back up this way. Stupid shower head. Oh, excuse me. Oh, I am so sorry about that. Oh, I'm allergic to this game. As soon as I beat, What's his name? Cheng? The Butcher? We'll call it quits on this video.
Take a look at this.
Yeah, that's not a store, that's the service tunnel.
The guy being dragged? I think it's Carlito.
You could be right. Where is this?
The basement of the North Plaza, right in front of the butcher shop.
Why is the butcher shop in the service tunnels anyway?
What do you think you're doing?
Like, I don't understand that. Of everything... This is where collecting the service key would have come in handy. I don't even have to worry about that. Because instead of going out to the park and then into the service tunnels that way, I could have just gone through into the maintenance tunnels over there. But I didn't think about the key. And there's no point in it at this point in the game. Well, there's Simone's handgun. I wasn't gonna worry about the handgun, but since they gave it to me anyway. You know what? I'm hurt. No sense going in half health, especially with limited food items. I mean, the guy's no sweat, but he's also no cakewalk. Look look at that magicking skill. That was cheap! And here we got Chang. Those nipples make me uncomfortable.
That guy over there. That meat.
Oh, this is good meat, huh? I just got it in here. It's fresh. You just wait right there, sir. In a moment, you can try the best ground meat you've ever tasted.
Whoa, ground? Wait a minute. Listen, I had something else in mind.
Zombies are no good. I can't serve my customers spoiled meat like that. I have a reputation to uphold.
I don't understand how this guy goes from
I'm a butcher.
Let's serve meat. Especially since he's got all this meat hanging up to let's be cannibals. I mean, I understand he's psychotic, but... Let's go knife against knife. I should have just done that from the start. I'm wasting ammo. Now to give you the password that you should have guessed already.
You're finished. It's over.
What about Isabella?
She's on our side now. She's checking out your computer right now.
That's what I don't understand. If they were on the same side at the beginning, why would she not know the password to his computer? Obviously, she would need to get in case something happened to him, right?
Why? Why was your meat so much more important to you than human life? Why? Why did my people have to die to feed your fat bellies?
That doesn't excuse what you've done. Promise. The Santa Cabeza story will be told. But I need the password. Hey. Hey! Hey! Stay with me! Give me the computer's password!
zombies great? I mean, all they do is eat and eat and eat, growing in number, just like you good red, white, and blue Americans.
I mean, I can't say anything. He's spot on with that observation.
Not yet.
Even 10 years later, you know, it's even more relevant.
What do you mean it's not over? I'm sorry, Isabella.
And she'll miraculously think of the password she should have already known. Because she herself has even said it once or twice during the story, you know? Pachamama.
Shit!
All right. So that about sums it up. I'm gonna go find a place to save, and then next time we get prepped for overtime. You know what? Nope, wrong. Where could I sign up for the Michelle Club, by the way? Oh, I already drove past it. I'm gonna go get that stupid key. It's going to make my life a lot easier. Slow, but the speed limit is 30 miles an hour. And now for the best save animation in the game. To save, you take a whiz. Well, that's going to be it for this episode. Like I said, come back where we prepare for overtime. Take care, everybody.